All right, guys, it is Saturday night. We are in Nokomis, Florida, among the awesome, where are they? Where's those awesome pine trees? The pine trees? No, they're not pine trees, they're palm trees. It's the only Walmart I've ever seen with palm trees, guys. Tonight I have got my beautiful, gorgeous, sexy wife with me. We just got married, guys. If you want to see that video, go over to the other channel. I will link it below. But we are going to go into this Walmart tonight. We are going to pick out an awesome movie and an awesome snack. All right, you want to grab us a cart there, love?
Yeah.
Head on in here and see what kind of awesomeness we can find. Okay, so first we want to go find an awesome movie, so we're looking for the bins of movies. Sometimes they have them up front here, but most of the time we have to go all the way to the back, as you guys know, because I'm sure every single one of you shops at Walmart. Look at this deliciousness right here. I could absolutely devour two or three of these right now.
Look at $5 movies.
Yes, here we go. All right, let's see what they got. I don't know if they're going to have any Blu-rays in here, but they got a lot of DVDs. Ninja Turtles, The Purge, Ride Along, Rampage. Have you ever seen this one, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, look at this. This is a good one, babe. The Game Plan. Have you ever seen that one? All right, let's see. We got Shrek the Third. What is it? Batman? No, we don't want that. Oh, this is Glass. Babe, have you seen this one?
Mm-hmm.
This is the one with the guy who has the multiple personalities.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. SpongeBob, your favorite. Wait, I saw Candyman in there. Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Daniel Radcliffe. Eddie Pooter in the jungle? Candyman. I remember seeing this when it first came out, and it was so scary. Oh, looky here. We got Christmas with the Cranks, although we're not quite ready for Christmas movies yet.
I love Christmas with the Cranks.
You do?
Yeah.
Should I get it?
Do you have it?
I don't know. I don't remember if we have it or not. We'll get it just in case, because The Holiday is on it too.
Oh, I love that.
That would be a
I
good date night
it's
movie.
One.
Christmas with the Cranks.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Okay, we'll get that for the future. Oh, look here. The clumps. Hercules, Hercules. Okay, I think we can motivate back to the other ones, don't you?
All right, yeah.
All right, yeah, I'm not finding anything here. Okay, yeah, guys, look at this. They got all kinds of Christmas stuff out here. I almost said Halloween.
Hey, everybody, look at my husband's new glasses. Doesn't he look handsome?
So these look like it's a mixture between TV shows. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I know you don't love this, but look at this. Chucky 7 movie collection.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
That's
okay, my friend Kyle actually just got a 6-foot lenticular that looks just like that. From like, I don't know, Spencer Gifts or something in the mall. But anyways, oh babe, look at this. We actually have this. We watched one of these the other day. Which one did we, The Hobbit, which one did we watch? Battle of Five Armies, that's what it was.
Yeah.
That's sweet, is that Blu-ray? No, that's DVDs. We need Blu-ray.
Here's my favorite.
What's
John
that? Ooh, we have that too. I actually bought all three on Blu-ray, maybe even 4K. Ooh. See, I would totally be into buying that and watching every single one of them with you because I love you that much. Double features and triple features here.
Babe, look at this.
Ooh, have you seen that one?
Yeah.
I have not.
Yeah.
A Quiet Place. Is this the one where they're trying to get somewhere and they have to be quiet as they walk?
Yep.
Spooky.
Yeah.
They do? Okay, wait, look at here. I know you like this one. Face Off.
Yes.
Have you seen Snake Eyes?
I don't think so.
I never even heard of Next.
Yeah, I watched that, but I don't remember what it was like.
Hmm. Okay, still on the hunt for something good. You told me about that Knives Out. I haven't watched that one yet.
Sorry, there's nothing to write home about.
Okay, these glasses are really weird, guys. I just picked them up, and there's something about like the sides of them. They're not bifocals. You can see it's one clear lens there, but there's something about them that in looking at these DVDs, it makes them look as thin as VHS tapes. Like, look at this. To me, this looks as thin as a VHS tape. It's actually a DVD. Oh, hold on just a minute here. Look at this. Ultimate Action Figures. Holy crap. Friday the 13th Part 3 in 3D. I didn't really like that movie, but look at Jason, and he's got an interchangeable mask. How cool is that? Who makes that? NECA. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so we're still on the hunt. We got a ton more DVDs over here we're gonna go check out right now. Ooh, yes, she found the Blu-rays. That's what I'm talking about. Look at this. Goonies.
Gremlins.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Instant Family. That's Mark Wahlberg. We need to find some Wahlbergers around this place. Jack Hunter. I don't even think I've heard of that one. Although I knew a kid in school named Jack Hunter. Hated him. What's that one?
Girls Trip. I didn't see that.
Batman versus Superman. John Wick again. The Crow.
Mary. Barry Oldman.
Is that good?
I wonder what that's about. I don't know.
I don't know. So we got Smokey and the Bandit. Oh. We got a kid screaming. Is that a movie? A kid screaming?
I hope not, because I'm not watching it. Jack Reacher. That's a good one.
Ooh, we got Beetlejuice. Skyscraper. Inglourious. Robin Hood. Lego Movie. Paul. This looks good, but I don't think it was. I think I heard bad things about it. Whoa! First Blood, Rambo Part 2 and 3, all in 4K. How cool is that? And they got these two. Holy crap, you can get them all. This one time at band camp. What the heck is this, guys? Scare package. Holy crap. Now that looks awesome. I am so sold on the VHS boxes on the front. Princess Bride. Marriage is what brings us together. Nanny McPhee double feature. I don't know. I couldn't get into this movie, but my kids loved it. All right. We are not finding anything. Wait, we got one more place down here. Babe, let's go check out down here first. Yeah, we got all of these here. Ooh, Uncut Gems. That was a pretty good one. I want something fun for tonight, though. Okay, look at this. Keanu Reeves, Siberia. I've never heard of this. Have you ever heard of that?
I've heard of it, but I've not seen it.
Okay, we watched a Keanu Reeves movie on Netflix the other night called Knock Knock, and let me tell you, it was absolutely horrible. We were sitting there, like, horrified through the whole thing. Not just that it was bad acting, but I mean, the language, what the movie was about, it was so absolutely crazy, so.
Babe, don't move.
Oh! Yes! Look at this. I think that's gonna be it. Nacho Libre, look at that. That is perfect, babe. What all is on there?
Nacho Libre, School of Rock, and Orange County.
I don't know if I've ever seen Orange County, but Nacho Libre, you seriously are into watching that?
Yes, seriously.
That would be awesome. I love Nacho Libre. Get the corn out of my face! Okay, look at this, guys. We were just discussing what kind of snack to have, and we were talking about having black bean salsa. Black bean and corn salsa. We got two. We only need one can, though, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Let's do it. 75 cents.
Works for me.
Okay, so we're heading over to grocery. What we decided to make tonight for the snack is black bean and corn salsa with, we're gonna put cheese in it too. Mm-hmm. We're gonna put like a cheese in it to make it kind of like a queso and use that for a dip with like tortilla chips, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, that sound good to you?
Yeah, sounds delicious.
All right, it's delicious. She said so, it's approved. Okay, so we have salsa back at the RV. We have chips at the RV. We just found our delicious black beans on clearance. We need corn and cheese. Was there something else? Just corn and cheese? All right, corn and cheese. Corn and cheese. We need whole kernel corn, right?
Right.
It's a small can. That's what you wanted, right?
Yeah.
Okay, is that good, or you think we
so.
Something else?
No, that's fine.
Have you ever had that kind?
No.
Summer crisp?
Warm.
Okay.
It's crispy.
It's corn. Here's a smaller can. Del Monte whole kernel. I mean, is that...
Yeah, that's plenty.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
That way we won't have to try to save any. Okay, what kind of cheese are we looking for?
We're getting Mexican cheese.
I remember actually seeing like a queso cheese. Is that right here, queso quesadilla? Or do you want just like a regular... There's Fiesta blend, there's a taco blend. What are you thinking? Fiesta, just this one right here?
Yeah.
Got
you?
Yep, I mean, that'll work.
That's got the cheddar, the quesadilla in there anyway.
Yep, that'll work, babe. Toss it in there. Wrap it up.
Wrap it up. Oh, wrap.
It's a wrap. All right, we're getting out of here before we find anything else that we shouldn't get. All right, and it is getting dark out now, guys. Perfect time for our movie night. And there is the bee clear out there on the right. That's what I love about having a bright yellow car. Okay, so tonight, what are we making, babe?
We are making a bean dip with chi-chis, medium, thick, and chunky salsa, black beans, corn, and Fiesta blend cheese.
So this is a pretty simple recipe, as you can see. It's just an awesome dip to have Tostitos with, to have with Tostitos. All right, let's get down to it. You hand me the stuff, I will mix it up. All right, so we got chi-chis, medium, thick, and chunky salsa. You can get any kind of salsa you want. This is a 16-ounce jar. That's what we're going to use. Gotta love that pop. Okay, that's all going in the bowl right here, if I can get it out. There we go.
I'll let you have that one. I think we should drain that corn, too, don't you think?
Yeah, let's and drain the corn. Okay, in goes the black beans. These are seasoned recipe black beans by Bush's. Bush's beans are awesome.
The best.
Here we go. Roll that beautiful bean footage. Okay, and this is Del Monte fresh cut whole kernel corn. This is a 8.75-ounce can. You can use a bigger can if you want to. We just figured we only want about that much corn in there. So in goes the corn.
So, babe, did
yes,
we
love.
Make up this recipe ourselves, or did we...
We basically made
recipe.
This ourselves. We were like, what do we want to eat? Let's try it.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right. So we mix all of that together. We actually had a dip sort of like this in a restaurant the other day. What was that? Siesta Key?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But it was, it had chorizo sausage in it. Is that how
and
you
I
say it?
I think it was refried beans, too. I don't think it was black beans, or was it?
I'm not sure. No, I think it was black beans because they were big beans. They were like solid beans.
Okay.
You got the escape piece of corn.
I did. Escape.
Okay, now.
So.
Now that that is mixed up, what's our next step, babe?
I think we put some cheese in it and then put it in the microwave.
Okay, so cheese in there. We're going to mix that up and then we'll stick it in the microwave.
Yes.
Melt the cheese and that'll be the dip. It's that easy and it's delicious.
My hands are clean.
Go ahead, Mrs. Clean Hands.
We like our cheese, don't we, babe?
Heck yes. We even like more cheese than that. That'll work.
That.
All right, now let's mix that up. And that cheese is going to melt in there when we put it in the microwave. And it's going to be so delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Almost like a queso, only it's not queso cheese. But and you could add meat to this if you want to, but we just decided not to this time. Sausage would be the best.
Thinking that. Yeah, sausage.
Mm. Okay, that is just about ready to roll. And then that goes in the microwave. How long are you going to put that in there for, babe?
Oh, I think at least 2 minutes.
I think that would work too. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, so while we're waiting for that, we got these little things here. Do you think these are big enough, or do you think we need like the bigger bowls?
Are we going to portion it out or put it
in? I was just thinking we could just put a little bit in a bowl to sit down and munch on them.
That's big enough.
I think these are big enough. I think I picked these up at a store called Mark's. That was like a discount store. I think I paid $1 for all of these. In fact, I think there's another one on the loose somewhere.
Oh, yeah, it's in here. With some...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the orange one with some of this other cheese called Boursin. It is so delicious.
It's
like, garlic and chives or something? Garlic and fine herbs. Boursin cheese. Oh, so good with little crackers. Yeah, and this one's... Basil and chive. So we got a green. We're going to go with a green and a yellow. I can smell it already. It smells so good. The cheese didn't melt as much as I thought it would, but it is definitely hot, so. So here's what it looks like, guys. This is the finished bean dip. Look at how good that is. We're going to portion it up into these two cups. You want to stick it back in the microwave, please, babe? A little bit in each bowl. And then we're going to put some chips in each bowl, and we got the coordinating colors, yellow on yellow and green on green. Yes, look at this, guys. We got our chips, we got our dip, and we are going to sit down and watch the movie. And that is going to be Nacho Libre with this chicky chick back here. But first, we got to do a taste test. All right, love. Chips up. Get a big scoop there. Look at that. Salsa, cheese, corn, black beans. You ready, love?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go.
Very good.
That is delicious.
Just a little heat in there. Not a whole lot, just a little bit.
Yeah, and it could even use more cheese. I'm surprised this cheese didn't melt better. But it could use even more cheese in there if you're a cheesy person like we are.
We're cheesy people.
All right, guys, we are gonna settle in, watch our movie, and munch some more of this stuff because it is so delicious. We can't even wait to sit down to eat it. Look at that. It just piles up on there so perfectly. And if you're newlyweds like we are. I love you.
I love you.
All right, guys. Make this dip at home. Tell me on the Facebook page what movies you're watching, what snacks you're having. That Nate Guys and Gals on Facebook. We'll see you guys next week.